It's such an honor for them to allow us to have this opportunity to discover how to make your path to the medical world.
I've always had an interest with health sciences. Just being a part of this program has definitely opened my eyes to more specialties that I might want to do.
And this opportunity came up. My school is involved in the program, and it was perfect for me.
The Health Sciences Academy is all about bringing students from underrepresented communities, underrepresented districts, in to learn about health sciences careers. So it's a two-week program. We have them over here at EVMS for a couple of days throughout the weeks, and then over at ODU as well. And so they learn all types of direct, indirect, and also supportive and administrative roles in healthcare. And so this year we're bringing in students from Portsmouth Public Schools, Chesapeake Public Schools, and also Northampton County Public Schools.
This was the first year that Chesapeake Public Schools has had the opportunity to participate in the Health Sciences Academy. The Health Sciences Academy is an amazing opportunity to see community collaboration at its best, bringing together multiple high school divisions across the region with Eastern Virginia Medical School, Old Dominion University, to really plant the seed for students for different careers in the health sciences.
The most rewarding part of this opportunity has probably been being able to come in and learn about all these subjects and career paths.
Being able to get exposure early on as a high school student definitely opened my eyes to different things and gives me a better look into maybe what I want to do in the future and start working on things now to make sure I can actually follow that career path.
I've always wanted to be a surgeon when I grow up. I think it's the coolest thing alive and I want to do it so bad. So I thought that this was it. This was the best thing that's happened to me all school year.
Some of the different activities we have done started off with suturing.
I really enjoy the nuclear medicine. That was a lot of fun. And I really enjoyed the sports rehabilitation and the concussion testing.
We did a practice laparoscopic surgery just to get a feel about what surgeons might do.
The students have been exposed to everything from a human anatomy lab to emergency medicine. They've even climbed up to the 12th floor of Sentara Norfolk General and gotten to see the Nightingale up close. So it's just an amazing firsthand opportunity for experiential learning.
A lot of them only thought that you could be a physician or maybe a nurse somewhere in that direct patient care, but now they're learning about clinical laboratory sciences, they're learning about athletic training, they're learning about all of these indirect patient care fields and specialties that actually help out a lot. So it's a very wide range of professions and careers they're able to introduce themselves to.
So the students, over the course of the 2 weeks, are broken into small groups. And each group has been given an ailment or injury, and they've had to work together to determine what medical professionals would be involved in the treatment of this particular situation in a standardized patient simulation where one member of their group is going to serve as the patient and everyone else is going to play the role of the medical team that helps diagnose and treat the patient.
I've seen students who come in with not the best GPAs, not the best idea of what they want to do. They come here for 2 weeks. They get focused. We've been thankful to have done this for 5 years now, so now we're actually seeing through the work that we've done move on to the collegiate level where these students are now in their freshman or sophomore years and they're able to really take what they've gotten in this program and go forth in healthcare, so it's really cool.
The most rewarding part of this experience would be that I get to use this on my college resumes. I meet friends here that I'm gonna remember forever, and we get to do so many hands-on things, and this would be great for like job applications, and I also get high school credits from it, so that's really awesome too.
To the donors in the community, I wanna give you a very big thank you for giving me the opportunity to be a part of this program and grow and improve as a person.
Thank you so much for funding this opportunity for all of us. It's really great and it's helping a lot of kids realize what they want to do with their future.
Thank you so much for giving me this amazing opportunity. I would love to be a cardiothoracic surgeon when I grow older, and this program, if anything, it made me want to be a surgeon even more because this was such a cool experience and I would do it 10 times over if I could.